Kingsport police responded to a possible drowning earlier today on the South Fork of the Holston River. Good evening, I'm Sarah Diamond.
And I'm Casey Marler. Police worked with Kingsport Fire and life-saving crews to locate and recover a body from the river near the South John B. Dennis Highway Bridge. It will be sent for a forensic autopsy. Police do not suspect foul play. The investigation is active and ongoing.